Section 100 of the Lincoln Storybook by Henry L. Williams, The Use of Books, read for LibriVox.org by Megan Kunkel. The Use of Books. Books serve to show a man that those original thoughts of his aren't very new after all. By an Illinois clergyman, knowing Lincoln in the 50s. End of Section 100. This recording is in the public domain.